It is a sad day on the mountain due to the loss of a couple members of our student body. Jack Davis and Tyrone Hilton have left a huge hole in our hearts. Being a successful part in sports and academics, these young men have left an impression, and it is heartbreaking that we will never see them graduate or even have children. Please stand for a moment of silence for those who we lost. Please never drink and drive.